Hi guys, Catherine Materiali of the Materiali Group here at ERA Donahoe Realty. This month I am meeting with Becca Lister and Alyssa Turner of Boho Balayage. They have a shop here in the Sola Salon off of California Oaks. Now, Becca's been coloring and styling my hair for years. She and Alyssa have known each other and worked together for years and are amazing business partners. I'm so excited you guys opened up shop here on your own outside of somebody else.
Thank you.
And thank you for spending a few minutes talking with us today.
Yeah.
So tell me, what services do you guys provide?
Okay, so we offer all color services, Brazilian blowout and balayage.
And what is balayage?
Balayage, it's more of a technique. So basically what we're gonna be doing is freehand painting over your hair. So pretty much like you would paint a wall, we're gonna use a brush and just paint on your hair, just to kind of brighten everything up. It's really good for summer right now also.
Oh. So you're literally gonna take a paintbrush and like paint my hair?
Mm-hmm.
That is too cool. And Becca and I have been talking about the Brazilian blowout. I'm kind of like leaning towards getting that done because with the curly hair,
yeah.
I would love to be lazy. That'd be so awesome.
Yeah. That's also good for summer.
Yeah. Yes. So, especially going to the beach and stuff.
Yes, yeah.
Now, what is the trend right now with hair?
I would say definitely balayage. We definitely get a lot of requests for that. Fashion colors, definitely right now with summer, you know, everyone's going lighter and brighter, so.
Yeah, there's so many fun colors out there. I'm not bold enough, but girls really like pull it off.
Yeah.
It looks so cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now tell me, it is summertime right now and like I'm getting ready to go on vacation next week to go to the beach. I'm going to be in the sun. I'm going to be in the salt water. People are going to the pool all the time. What's a tip you guys can share with us, men and women, of how to keep our hair healthy with all of that damage going on?
I would say make sure you wash your hair with a good clarifying shampoo.
What's a clarifying shampoo?
It's a deep cleaning shampoo, so it's
okay.
Gonna get your hair squeaky clean.
Okay.
And it's good to use maybe every other wash, not every wash, every other wash, and conditioning treatments.
Okay.
Do a conditioning treatment maybe once a month, and it'll help keep your hair fresh and feeling soft and not so rough from all that sun damage.
Okay, good. I'm definitely gonna do that. I mean, you always give me great tips anyway, but I'll listen to you. And then, fun little question here for you. Can one of you where somebody has come in with like the worst color or cut that somebody else did that you had to fix? Do you have like a story?
Yeah, I have one. I had one client as a salon that we were at before. She had gone to another salon. She was new to me. She had wanted a balayage, but what she got was really straight across. It wasn't blended. It wasn't light enough either, so it wasn't left on long enough. So I had, you know, fixed everything, balayaged it all again, and I've been seeing her for 4 years now.
Oh, wow. Okay. Was it like line of color?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that would be horrible.
Yeah.
You guys, you both do amazing work. I follow you on Instagram, so I see, I'm always like, oh, I want to get my hair done again.
Yeah.
And the beautiful curls you do and everything. How do people reach you? I know you each take your own clients, your business partners, and I know you help each other out when you go on vacation and stuff, but how do we reach you to get pricing and to make an appointment?
Well, you can follow us on Instagram.
What's your?
My Instagram is Becca, or Beauty by Becca.
Awesome. Beauty by Becca. Okay.
And mine is Painted by Alyssa. Or you can reach us at our cell phone numbers. Mine is 951-285-6404. Mine is 562-318-6344.
Awesome. To vote for Alyssa, call. No kidding. Seriously, though, guys, both of these ladies are truly amazing. They are both extremely talented. I wish you could see like the whole shop right here. It's so cute. I really, really love it. And actually, Becca's boyfriend built that. What? It's amazing. So give them a call and make an appointment. Find out the pricing. I'm constantly referring them already, but call them. They're amazing. All right, guys. I'll see you next month. And thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Bye.